Isn't Bailey one of your rabbits as well, by the way? Oh. Well, maybe it's him playing. Yeah, it's probably an E in it, right? The body, by the way. I never get to do my tasks, though. Like I was in the middle of Simon Says and boom, body report. no, what? I was in Alec, and then I ran to Reactor. I didn't meet you in storage, at least. Yeah. Not many people skipping. I mean, it could be, but I have a big headache, so that's why I'm quiet. Or is it? I don't know. I just sus Carl, or else I have nothing. Oh, wow. There's two imps left. That's getting scary. I mean, if it was me, I think I would have shifted into you and killed Ellie. But it's not me, so obviously. I'm sorry. I just have to. I'm a compulsive liar. Try to defend yourself. Oh my god. Someone didn't vote, so rip. Let's see if GG. I'm sorry. It's never fun to read, but that was a really bad Yeah. No, it was a really bad. I mean, you guys could have gotten an emergency button there if you just fixed it. No, but it's a 30 second. So you could have maybe done it. It's not so fun to lie in voice chat though, because you never know if people get mad or not. You sound a bit mad. But let's be real, if you're an imposter, you should lie, I think, right? I mean, that's part of... Yeah, but that's part of the game as well, lying. I didn't lie where I was. I told the truth every time. I just didn't say, like, where I was after. That's all. That's the difference. But for example, the lie I did about you with seeing you shift as white, that just seemed like a free win to me. If I pushed it. I feel bad for Darius now. Oh wait, it's not Darius.
Yeah.